Let's hear from Billy Drysdale. Young man with a lot of energy right there. Okay, it's a great pleasure to introduce this young lady. You can hear her in the wings there. She's a great supporter of all things Irish, and she's going to be on stage several times today, actually. We'll put your hands together for a little whistle tune from Miss Tricia McLaren.
Which was written a poem in the 18th century and put to music in the 20th century by Sean Rita. The second tune that I'm doing is called Boule Vogue, which is a song about Father Murphy during the 1798 rebellion. And then I'll do a little more.